Sorry, sir, it's my first day at this school.
You know, I hear this kind of crap every doggone day. You get out of here. If you want back in this class, you get a pass.
Oh,
out. Move it, move it.
Excuse me, miss. I need to get a pass from Mr. Milligan because I'm late.
You're late again?
No, it's my first day here and my first time. Oh no, I'm sorry.
I don't care. Glad to meet you.
What? Oh. excuse me, sir. Here's my pass.
What do you want?
Can I join your class, sir?
Yeah, you're just in time for a test. You got a test next period. Get back there and work.
But sir, it's my first day here and I'm gonna take a test already.
That sounds like a personal problem to me.
Oh, sir.
Hey, give me your last one.
I don't got any. Oh. Yes, P.E. A class I love, man. This P.E. is the best.
Every day I pray to get to know you, please wanna be close to you. Yes, I'm so hungry, you're like water for my soul when it gets thirsty. Without you, there's no me or the other I breathe. Says sometimes the world is dark and I just can't see. With the demons around all around to bring me down to negative or deep or die.
Hey,
what's
up? We're running 5 miles today.
God, that was the hardest day ever.
Yeah,
I had tests in every class, so much homework. And to top it off, I had detention. Dang.
Did that to make you guys know that when you go to high school, you guys gotta have responsibility, take it to your own hands, because you're not gonna be babied in high school. So,
peace! Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, this is Smart! Oh, yeah.
Hold your flicks, I'm not for the photo ops. It's black, code name Yafit Koto. Ock my twist like a ratchet in the auto shop. Since granddaddy old the Soto stopped and he got the caddy, I've been gladly serving. Any of y'all cats wanna act determined? Spit pesticides for rats and vermin. Seem like none of y'all chumps is learning. You're hopeless, and I'm a little better than dope is. Far from a brand new kid to showbiz. Trying to hold on, maintain my focus. Coming out the room where the cloud of smoke is rolling. With the punches, I survive and rock, cause I keep the crowd alive. And the texture, my voice is coarse and kinda hoarse and cut, like I'm throwing a thousand knives. Now,
party people, gather round. What we have here is a brand new sound. Bitch, from a west, you hit the ground. You better duck when that awful sound goes. Yeah, that's what's happening in the parking lot. Happening on stage.
The man at hand, a rule of school, and reach and teach the blind to find a way from A to Z and be the most, the boastful, loud and proud, the gain of reign of remain. The heat is on, so feel the fire. Come off the empire, order more higher. Level of death, one step beyond dope. The suckers all scope and hope to cope, but nope. Cause I can never let them on top of me. I play them out like a game of Monopoly. Let them speed around the board like an Astro. And send them to jail for trying to pass go. Shaking them up, breaking them up, taking stuff, but it still ain't loud enough. Suppress love, let the fire grow so I can flow. And we can kill a whole show, cuz
party people, gather round. What we have here is a brand new sound.
Dances.
What's
mine?
The
so they're pretty cool. That we get to go, you know, to Asia and stuff. And face all these Asians.
It's different from other schools. And the teachers are different.
It's a good school. Teachers are nice. Schools are nice. School lunches are okay. And the classrooms are nice. Can't wait for the new school.
Thank you.
People are friendly. You know, you see everyone in the hallway, and it's just, you know, it's nice.
What's the difference between high school and middle school?
The difference is the classes, and we were the top of the school last year, and this year we're the youngest people in the school.
High school is a little more challenging, a little more complex.
Well, Guam High, they give you more freedom, like, and in middle school, they kind of, I don't know, kind of baby you and walk you through the steps, and over here, they give you, they tell you what to do, and it's your responsibility to do it.
Turn around. Every now and then I get a little bit lonely, and you're never coming around.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit tired of listening to the sound of my tears.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit nervous that the best of all the years have gone by.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit terrified, and then I see the look in your eyes.
Turn around, bright eyes.
Every now and then I'm full of joy. Every now and then I get a little bit helpless, and I'm lying like a child in your arms. Every now and then I get a little bit angry, and I know I've got to get out and cry. Every now and then I get a little bit terrified, but then I see the look in your eyes.
I would have took things a little bit more seriously.
And not play around as much. I mean, I wasn't that serious as a freshman.
I would
do it.
Thank you, man.
I would retake certain classes that they gave me, because right now I didn't need those classes.
I wouldn't get classes just because my friends are in there. I would get them because I need them. And I would try and graduate early.
Thank you, sir.
Prepare myself better for the changes and the transfer. And I try to mature a little bit more, because it's a big difference between, you know, sixth graders and the 12th graders, so.
I get straight A's, dog!
Okay, good.
Drugs.
Thank you. Do you like Guam High?
I love it. It's the best school ever.
Silent!
Now I'm only falling apart.